Not allowed on there. Thank goodness.
Alright,
okay. Sorted? That's all right. I said quarter to nine because I know that sometimes it takes a while for everyone to get together. Keep going.
Andrew's doing his duties today, is he?
Sorry?
Andrew's doing his duties today.
Right, yeah.
Good man.
Yeah, he's going to watch the men's final.
And the motorcycling.
No, oh, he's a motorcycling as well.
Yeah, with Jello.
No, he's got children to entertain. No, he's got
health screen. How's it going?
Good.
My first cycling off. There's only one, it's a little turn off to the left down here, but it's a little way up. Bank and tight right. Woo! I'll wait here for the others. Yeah, they're coming. That catches everyone else out if you're not yet expecting it. To the right.
Good
hang on here.
Yeah. And the worst thing was we were all watching you. The old rear wheel steer come into play there.
Yeah.
I look really quick in his line, man. Technique, I thought.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought. Good, isn't it?
Good. feel good, mate. It's a slight reverse.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, if you're not expecting it, it could, you know.
I wasn't expecting it.
Yeah.
We had to tell them.
Yeah. I mean, if you took the wrong line, you could end up.
You could do, yes. Yes.
Yep. Interesting. It's called responsible leadership.
Yeah, yes, exactly.
Good man. Absolutely. Good man.
Thank you, Bob. Oh,
because what we should have done was doubled back and done that nice juicy bit again. Because we've got time. Well, we had time. A bit.
We can still get there from here, can't we?
A bit further away. I'll see how the girls are feeling. Mind you, if we're going to ride back down to Vernham Dean and go into the pub there, we're fine.
Yeah, yes. How far have we done so
far? Oh, I've got 11 miles. Come on, my mistake again.